Max needs a zero here.
That'd be crazy if we had some, right?
Pretty awesome. But it does beg the question, why does a robot have need of hair?
Alright, part three of our thing here. We got X versus Zero, which is freaking epic, if you ask me. Crap, he got me.
Oh! Oh man, I can't believe I actually beat you with a Mega Man character. I'm still gonna lose the fight, but it doesn't matter.
It's your fault for picking Jill.
Yeah, she's the weak link. That's the problem, is my team always has one weak member. It's always the one that.
Okay. I'm gonna eat bullets during those guns. Sleep it off. Fucking pirate Dante.
Yeah, really.
We're not touch, bruh. We're a funky not touch. One more wouldn't hurt.
Oh, but I'm still stuck with Jill.
Oh, you know, yeah, we can switch that. Go
for broke. Zero's cool. Zero's a really good character, but...
Yeah, Zero is epic, dude. I love Zero. Yeah, you can get rid of Joe. Marvel vs. Capcom 3 is here. I'm gonna take you on a wild ride.
Another soulless cup. Go for broke. Fight!
Oh crap, he grabbed the second one. Okay. Ah! Crap, I ran right into that. Oh crap!
Oh sweet.
And we made the video, we didn't even talk about the game at all, we're just like playing it.
Pretty much.
That's cool. I guess that's it for this game. We'll just move on to something else.